show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve a quiet defense, writing out the day's events.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Looks like we're going to be doing another good reaction video today from Hardy. This one here is going to be Give Heaven Some Hell. I have not heard the song, have not seen the video, so this will be a first time reacting to it. I'm becoming a Hardy fan. I've got a couple of his songs now that I really liked. I've done a couple of reaction videos to his songs, and I've liked every one of them so far. So guys, I want to ask you before we jump into the video, if you go down and please hit that subscribe button for me. It only helps me out, and I would greatly appreciate it if you would do that for me. Also, hit the like button if you like this video, and let me know how things are going down in the comments. Tell me some good reactions to do, some songs to do, some reactions to. And also, if there's any tips on how to make my videos better, please, by all means, let me know. Guys, I appreciate all the support you guys have given me so far. So let's not waste any more time, and let's jump into the video.
You got me in a suit and tie. I had to take a pull so I wouldn't cry. You got a line out the church door saying goodbye.
Sorry guys, I want to stop right here for a second. I was told a long time ago that funerals are not meant to be sad. Funerals are meant to be a celebration of that person's life, man. That's the time that you go and you tell the funniest of stories. You tell them some of the secrets that you guys had together. But even though it is sad that you've lost that person, that special someone in your life, they're not meant to be sad. They're meant to be as a celebration. So I've always approached funerals that way. I don't do well at funerals to begin with. And that's just something that I deal with from way back. But yeah, they're time for you to tell your stories and to laugh. So anyway, I just thought I'd throw that out there for what it's worth.
Yeah, I believe in when you say you're in a better place. You had a wild side, but you had amazing grace. I know you're way off up in the clouds, but if you could still hear me right now.
Looks like it's a good friend of his that must have died young, because they all look pretty young right there in their late 20s, maybe early 30s. So died way too early. We'll figure it out. Hopefully they'll explain it a little bit better.
Clear from the metal stairs, crank it loud, hold it down till I
Yeah, living the good times up in heaven as well. Taking that good wild life with you up there. Making sure you're not doing things wrong, but making sure you're still just enjoying the afterlife and being with God and living it up and being able to look down upon us down here grieving, but still living it up for you. Wow, what an amazing video. What an amazing song. I've lost a lot of, in my career, I've lost a lot of friends over the years. Some of them I lost doing the job. And some of them you lose because of sickness, illnesses. And unfortunately, I've had way too many that I've lost over the years due to suicide. And, you know, that's a problem in this career field. And, it's something that I think we all battle a little bit, some of us more than others, but I too, over the years, I before I got help and reached out and sought out help, there were some times where I felt like I was, all I had left was to take my life, and I just couldn't deal with the pain anymore. And luckily I reached out, got help, got the help that I needed. And now looking back on that, I'm so thankful that I didn't do it and that I'm still here to enjoy this life, because it's way too short, guys. And we all need to live our lives as to the fullest, even though we're making so many mistakes doing it. This is just a little speck of time in the whole story, because once we're past and we're in heaven, it's eternity. I mean, this right here is just a small little morsel, a little grain of sand in the beach compared to what the time that we're going to have in the afterlife. So that's my two cents on it, guys. I don't know how you, what religion you guys are or how you think. I mean, by any means, don't think I'm trying to push my ways over on you. That's just the way I look at things and the way I feel. So, guys, I appreciate it. That video was something else, and the song was great. It's going to be another one. I'm becoming a Hardy fan, because this is going to be another one I'm going to have to add to my playlist. But I'm going to give this one an 8 out of 10 as well. It's pretty close to a 9 just because of the story it tells, but yeah, it's a good 8 for sure. So guys, I appreciate you stopping by on my channel and checking out this reaction video. Keep up the good work of giving me ideas for new video reactions, and maybe some tips on how to make my videos a little bit better, to make this channel better. So until the next time, guys, hope you guys have a great week and come back and see me.